Hello and welcome to Team VLSI channel. In physical design, today we will discuss about various files in the physical design. We will analyze these files with examples. So please do like this video and subscribe our channel. Our channel is youtube.com/teamvlsi. So in previous session, we have already covered these four files .v.vhd.lib.db file. In this session, we will discuss about .lef file and .tf file. So these set, all the files are very important, especially for the freshers who are preparing for the interview and wanted to enter in physical design. So they need to very clear about, need to be very clear about all the files used in physical design. Every interview which they are going to face, definitely they will face the files used in physical design. So please put the required time to gather all the information which all these files contains and use of these files. So in this session, we'll cover .lef file and .tf file, and later session we will cover all these types of files. So let's start. Start with LEF file. LEF stands for Library Exchange Format File. LEF file is in ASCII format, which is readable. A LEF file describing the library has two parts. First is called Technology LEF and second is called Shell LEF. So in technology LEF contains the information of available metal layers, VI information, design rules, whereas Shell LEF contains the information related to the geometry of each shells in abstract view. So Technology LEF contains first LEF version. It could be 5.5, 5.6, 5.7, 5.8 or more latest. So you can see here, this is a sample of LEF file, a part of LEF file. So you can see version is written here, version 5.5, and then it contains units. It could be database, time, resistance, capacitance, and many more. So you can share here. You can see here units, database is microns, and 2000. So 2000 here is a convert factor. So its format, if you this is from the LEF format manuals. So you can see here time units is written in this format. First we declare the parameters like time, capacitance, resistance, then its unit, all in capital letters. So for in database microns, and then convert factor, which is 2000 here for the microns. Next, manufacturing grids. It is used for aligning the geometries. So here manufacturing grid is 0.0025 microns, that is 2.5 nanometer. Then design rules and other details for each backend of line layers. So first its layer name, you can see here, it could be poly, contact, metal, one, via one, etc. So you can see here it is written in this format, layer then poly, then type. Type could be master slice, routing, cut, etc. So in this example here, type is cut for the contact. Layer is contact and type is cut. For layer is poly, type is master slice. You can see here. Then next thing is come direction. And direction of metal could be either vertical or horizontal. So for demonstration, it's either metal could be vertical or horizontal. So alternate metal for horizontal and vertical, or vertical and horizontal. Then it defines pitch. Here in this case, pitch is 0.19 micron, and pitch is a minimum distance between consecutive metals of same metal layer. And then it defines width of each metal layers, spacing. So spacing here you can see, spacing is 0.065, that is the distance between two different metals. And then it defines resistance per square unit. You can see here, resistance per square is 0.038. Again, layer definition must be ordered from bottom to top. So first we will define the poly, then definitely contact, then metal one, then via one, then metal two, in this order. These all data comes from foundry, and if we are writing our own LEF, then we will refer the data from foundry about the layer information, especially on backend layers here. Then second part is of LEF file is shell LEF. So in shell LEF, it contains first each and every shell's name first. So here in example you can see macro is the keywords, then shell name and 2x2. So like for AND gate, there are many AND gates with different driving capacity. So its name is AND 2x2. It could be clock buff 1, different shell name for different shells. And then its shells class, it could be core or pad. Then origin, this is the origin of peer boundary, and it is 0, 0. Then next, in shell LEF, size of shell is defined, and it is defined in form of width by height. So height, in case of a standard shell, height is same for all the shells. So width is only varying factor. In this case, you can see here, its width is 0.95 and height is 2.47 micron. And then symmetry of the shell. So it could be XY, X or Y, or any other. If in case of symmetry is XY, then its different orientation is similar, like north is equivalent to south orientation and flip north, south north, all four orientations, which is for a standard cell, north, south, flip north, flip south, all will be same or equivalent. Then site is core site or pad, means where this cell should be placed, either in core area or in pad area. Then the file contains the inside the fail left details of each pins of the cell. So first it contains the pin name. Here in it could be A, B, in, out, anything, or Y. For example, in this example, pin name is B. Then its direction. Direction could be input, output, or in, out. So in this example, direction is input for the pin B. So these are defined for each and every pins of the cell. So use. Next is use. It could be either signal, clock, power, ground, or analog. Here is the format or syntax of taken from the its the reference manual of LEF file. It could be either analog, clock, ground, power, signal. And if we do not specify the use, then by default the type is signal. Then shape, so it could be abutment in case of our the VDD and ground pins. Then layer, in which layer the pin is, so it could be metal 1, metal 2, and any other. And then rectangle coordinates, in form of lower left x, then left lower y, upper right x, upper right y. So you can see here for the pin VDD, its rectangle is defined here. Abstract description of layout for PNR. You can see here, this is the actual layout in upper part, and this is the abstract view which is required for the PNR tool. We don't need very specific and like poly details and everything of layout in PNR tool. We just need an abstract view. So this image is taken from the notes of Dr. Adam Temen, Bar Ellen University, Israel. So this abstract view is in readable ASCII format, and it contains detailed pin information for connecting. So PNR tool will use it. It does not include front end of line layers like poly diffusion etc data. So it contains blockage of DRC, like you can see here. This layer is blockage. You can see here the layout view of a cell, and this is the abstract view. So the physical cell size, this PR boundary will define the physical cell size, and size is width upon height. Origin is lower left corners of PR boundary, it is 0 0. Class for this cell is core. You can see here the pins A and B, its location. For pin A, its direction is input. Also it defines the antenna size, which I have not talked about in previous session. It's antenna size and in which layer this pin is available. So layer is defined metal 1. You can see the rectangle of this metal and then end of pin A, and again it defines the obstruction of metal 1. So it will avoid the DRC violation. So here metal 1 will not route. So PNR tool will get this information where the tool has to limit the routing in the blockage area. Again, this image is taken from the lecture notes of Dr. Adam Temen of Bar Ellen University, Israel. So you can see here in PNR flow physical library dot that is dot LEF file is required for the cadence tool Innovus. You can see here LEF is an important file which is required at the time of design import in PNR tool. LEF is also called physical library as it contains layout information of cell in abstract view. LEF file comes with a standard cell library, but in case you want to do PNR for your own custom design cell, you would require to generate its LEF file, LEF file, Verilog file and GDS file. So there are various tools which generate these files for your custom cell. So in Cadence Virtuoso, there is an integrated tool with Virtuoso called Abstract, which could generate the .lef file, and we have discussed that there is a tool called Librate which is used for generate the .lef file of the custom cells. You can refer the abstract tool manual and format for more detail about the .lef file generation and syntax. Then technology file .tf file. .tf file is called technology file. Technology file is the most critical input of the physical design tool. This file contains same information as we have discussed about the LEF file. Cadence PNR tool Innovus reads the technology file in the form of LEF format, whereas Synopsys PNR tool IC compiler requires technology file in the form of .tf format. So technology file contains detailed information about all the metal layers and vias and also design rules of them. So technology file is in ASCII format. A basic format of technology file has been demonstrated here. So it contains technology name and unit of parameters like length, time, voltage, current, power, resistance, capacitance and inductance. You can see here it's a technology, then its name, technology name means which foundry file is this. So I have omitted this information here for the data sensitivity issue. We cannot share these files in any public platform. So then it contains definition of different colors with the varying intensity of RGB, red, green and blue. These colors will be assigned to different layers which will be visible in layout. You can see here colors, like it could be name anything 1, 2, 3 50, 60, whatever. Then its name of color, then its RGB definition, red intensity, green intensity and blue intensity. Like it could be 10, it's 12, 15, or it could be if we want to display only define a red color only, then we will define the red color intensity is 1 and green and blue should be 0 0. In this way we can define different, we can mix these three in different proportion and we can generate different colors. So these things has been defined in your technology file, and it will be later assigned to the different layers. Then similar to the color, there are different patterns of the appearance of the layers is also defined in this file. Like it could be dotted, and it could be different patterns is defined, and it is assigned to the different layers. So next, it is defined various parameters of each layers. Basically, it includes layer name, layer number, mask name, and its appearance like color and pattern. So you can see here for the layer M2, its layer number is 1, 2, 3. I have given the number randomly something. Then mask name, its mask name will come. Then is default layer, 1 means yes, it's in binary format 1 and 0. Blink, 0 means no, it won't blink. And then we have already defined the color, then we will assign the color here. Then line style, it's solid, pattern is solid, or we can define the different pattern for each layers. Then it's pitch, minimum width of minimum width of layers, minimum spacing, pitch, default width, minimum area of each layer, and defined for each layers. We have already discussed these things in dot technology LEF file. Then it defines design rule for metals and V also. It includes two layers, a minimum enclosure and end line enclosure is also defined. You can see here the design rule for layer 1 and layer 2 is like layer 1 is M8 and layer 2 is VR7. So minimum enclosure is defined here like 0.005 micron, that is 5 nanometer, and end of line enclosure is 0.05, that is 50 nanometer. So always end of line enclosure is greater than the minimum enclosure. Then this file includes various capacitance table, cap table. Again, .tf file and technology LEF file contains the same information for different PNR tool. Thank you for watching this session. In the next session, we will discuss more physical design files. So please do like this video and subscribe our channel. Our channel is youtube.com/teamvlsi. Thank you for watching.